obviously she trained better the year before. I mean, she was doing things in practice I thought better the year before than this year. She was good, but she wasn't as on as the year before. But I think she, you know, the great swims are a combination of 100 things. They're not because you've got faster times on your stopwatch during practice. It's all the things. It's emotion. It's how do you feel? And I don't think that her, which I think she considered 100 back and her 200 high up the great swims of that meet, not the 200 back. And I think to some degree her reaction, not really as good a 200 back she wanted, was part of the 100 story, why she went the world records was that reaction. So with Kathleen, it was more a matter of not letting her beat herself up too much after the 200 back. Sure, what she didn't swim as well, knowing that we had at least talked about training more for the 200 that summer. But I think anyway, if you train for 200s, it's better for your strokes for 100s. So in order to swim an effective 200, you're going to be trying to get a little bit more out of every stroke, right? And then what you're missing if you're doing 200s is you don't miss the intensity of the walls, starts, and the details, and you're missing your nervous system getting used to the tempos you need to swim for 100. But as far as stroke technique and holding water and